yo, there's a crocodile right next to you. Excuse me, I have a question for you. Is it your crocodile? No, exactly. They'll just add to it. Are you afraid that it's gonna take your job? Is that what it is? Are you scared a crocodile is gonna take your job? Hello, it doesn't even have pants on. You can't. How many people have no pants with a job? You can't. You're like, do you even need me for this conversation? No, I don't need it. I don't need it. I'm an independent woman. I don't need you. I don't need your help. I just stand here. The shoes on my feet. I bought them. I don't care.
Hey, Dad, we watched Little Mermaid.
All right, that's a good one. What'd you think about that one?
I thought it was stupid.
Why?
Because why would the prince fall in love with Ariel?
Because she was his soulmate.
But she's a fish.
They were meant to be together.
But she's a fish.
He fell in love.
But she's a fish.
He thought she was cute, though.
So Nemo, from Finding Nemo, he was cute.
I mean, yeah.
But you wouldn't fuck him.
No, I wouldn't.
Right, because he's a fish. See what I mean?
And Dad, you know that mailman that you got fired? Didn't steal your Playboys. Ross did.
Yeah, well, Hurricane Gloria didn't break the porch swing Monica did.
Ross hasn't worked at the museum for a year.
Monica and Chandler are living together.
Ross married Rachel in Vegas and got divorced again. I love Jacques Cousteau. I wasn't supposed to put beef in the trifle.
I wanna go!
What's with all the highlighters anyway?
Green is for the things I understand. Yellow is for I'm working on it. And red means I have no clue. I'm mostly using red. Do you get
deja vu? What do the different colored strings mean?
So, like, green is solved, yellow is to be determined.
What does red mean?
Unsolved.
You only have red on the board.
Yes, I'm aware, thank you.
Ooh, the reason I hold on. Cause I need this hole gone. Funny you're the broken one, but I'm the only one who needed saving. Cause when you never see the light, it's hard to know which one of us is caving.
Small time alongside JW.
My bestie and your bestie sit down by the fire. Your bestie says she want parties, so can we make these flames go higher? Talk. Talking about hey now. Hey now, I go
into days. I hit the flow.
I go on it.
Friends, give me some space for
chucking movie.
You don't understand women. You don't know what we are. You don't know how we feel, and you don't know what we think. You see us as dating objects, and the faster we are, the more you want us. And until you can grow up and see beyond that, no matter how many girls you go out with, you will always be lonely.
I'm high right now, but I'm pretty sure Jesus is in the corner of my room.
Rest now, my child.
You dare disobey me, Coraline! Ah!
Take my mind and take my pain.
take my past and take my sins. Like an empty sail takes the wind, and he, oh, he, oh, he. It's not that fucking hard! Swing, snap, rock!
You're sure too.
I can take you.
Am I?
We all know what's right. We all know what's wrong. Next time those turkeys try to convince you of something you know is
hey,
wrong.
Hey, where you going? Get yourself, back here.
What would Captain America do? New
bitch, yes, she. Why are you here? You don't even have detention.
Oh, I know. I just like coming here to sketch people in crisis. Told me I was different. I ain't got no fear. Why I don't gotta be. Where you going? My life story, you ain't gotta care. Bitch keep calling me on my. What are you name? Hiding? You ain't gotta swear. Peter? Nigga tried to tell me bad advice, I had to close my ears. I'm just kidding, yeah, okay. Bye. Line, all right, so we should run some drills.
Where the fuck should I really even start?
Right. Calm down. Someone woke up with an attitude.
God damn, God damn, God damn. Yeah, let me see you go to town. Yeah. God damn, God damn, God damn. Yeah, let me see you go to town. Go down, go down, go down. Yeah, let me see you go to town.